Hello and welcome to part 27 of this Let's Play in Japanese. Watashi no ryaru wa jujutsu shisugiteiru. My life is too good. Okay, so let's see. We are on Hojumi's route. Hojumi-san's route. What happened? I forgot. We had. It's raining, but it's raining. And voilà, but before that, we were together with Mizuho Senpai, Hoshina Senpai, and we called Hojumi to tell him to not wait for us since you know it's going to rain and we're going to be late since we are in the student council. What else? Why am I doing a resume? Why am I doing a synopsis of what happened? I guess because maybe you didn't check the last video. Yes, I should continue to do that. I was doing that instinctively without really thinking about it, but yes, it's a good idea. Thanks, my unconscious, it was a good idea. what next? He made a joke, we laughed, whatever. Okay, so let's see. Some slice of life nonsense, the best kind of nonsense. Okay, so let's see. Kyo no set. D'accord, so... D'accord. Today we finished the normal workload of the Student Council Assembly quite quickly, earlier than usual, but... sadly, during the preparation to get back home, I guess, making the bags and so on, voilà, it seems like the rain started to fall. I knew it. As expected, you know, it was obvious that it was going to fall. I don't have an umbrella. Hey, is that so? Do you want to enter my umbrella? No, get back with me. Anesaki-san, you have a crutch, isn't it? So. Wait, Anesaki-san, you have a crutch, isn't it? So let's. I'm going to escort you home. It's the famous, getting under the same umbrella event, you know, like, you know, it's always happening in romantic movies and so on. Famous event, isn't it? Is it okay? Is it okay to do such a thing? It's going to bother you, isn't it? Somehow I cannot be honest with myself and just say yes. I have to put some doubts. No. I'm really, really super, super happy, but... Wait, am I happy? Am I happy? Somehow, against that... I cannot... Dante, I cannot decide. I cannot decide whether I'm happy or not. Wait, no. Dante is a judgment, huh? A conclusion, d'accord. In the opposite to that, I cannot conclude. It's quite... Metasa? What is Metasa? It seems like, now in my unconscious, there is something that is... No. D'accord, Ushiro. Ushiro, the verb form? Ishiromuki? Maybe. But whatever. My unconscious don't want to do. It's definitely not going to bother me. Anesaki-san, if you don't want to do it, then. No, I want to do it, I don't hate it, I don't hate it. Well then, let's return before the rain becomes stronger, isn't it? Yes, please. Okay, to Iwake. And that's how it happened. Iwake de. Me right now, I am. D'accord. D'accord. I am together with Senpai under the umbrella. One umbrella. Anasuke-san, are you okay? D'accord. Is the rain eating you? Senpai. D'accord. D'accord. Senpai, while. D'accord. Non. While holding? No, no, it's not holding. What is that? Okay, let's just search for it manually. I think it's color. So, voilà, that one. And that. What is that? Incliné, penché, voilà. Lean, lean. That's it, lean. Incline. Yes, lean, lean. Tilt. D'accord, no, I think. Voilà, while tilting the umbrella and approaching. Voilà. Senpai is tilting the umbrella and no, approaching his body. What? He's close! Like, d'accord. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. More than that, Senpai, is the rain. Voilà, the rain is eating you. Like, d'accord. It's okay, it's okay. Hamidasu. Hamidete? Hamidelu? No. Non, Hamidasu. What is Hamidasu? Hami. Bunch? Ah, wait. Ah. Stick out. Like, stick out. Hamidasu. Dasu is out, but Hami. Being eaten, Hami. No, no, Hamu. Hamu. What is Hamu? Oh, sorry. Receive? Receive out or eat out? No, it's a receive out. Hamidasu, yes, yes, I think. No? Maybe. No. Eating, voilà, eating out, you know. So, voilà. Because she produced a little bit from the umbrella, she's eating the rain. Something like that, is that it? Yeah. It's okay, it's okay. More than that, Anisaki-san, you are still being hit by the rain, isn't it? Mushiki, without thinking, unconsciously, unconsciously, it seems like I took some distance from Senpai. Senpai is making a forced smile and once again, you know, close the distance. The truth is that since earlier, it's something that happened several times. You know, he approach, I get out. He approach, I get out. Something like that. Senpai, no. I'm really no. It's a kid's guy. Wait, wait. Solicitude concern, voilà, concern kid's guy. Oh, it's guy. What is the guy? I forgot. The guy. It's not crush. It's voilà, send. Voilà, the, for example, Isan. Yes, yes. Voilà. So voilà, voilà, sending feeling. D'accord, kid's guy. D'accord, voilà, the. I am happy that Senpai is being worried about me, but somehow it feels bad, like my feeling residing in my heart. Voilà, somehow it feels bad. Okay. The way of walking, the position of the arms. D'accord, the way I balance myself, it seems like I am noticing everything. Like I'm hyper vigilant, hyper conscious of myself, hyper self conscious. The rain, it seems like the rain is going to intensify from now on. D'accord, so it's a good thing that we ended that we finished the student council assembly, student council club quickly. That's right. It's thanks to you, Senpai, since you work very, very quick. No. This should be what I said. No, it is thanks to you, Anisaki-san. Eh? Anisaki-san. Anisaki-san, anything that I give to you, you complete it right away. So, and you also never make a mistake. You are always helpful. So I am able to completely focus on my own work. No. This is. Sensei. D'accord. The professors too. They. D'accord, my friends. D'accord, d'accord. The professors too. My friends too. D'accord. D'accord. Everyone is praising your excellence. D'accord. D'accord. I also think like that. You are really an excellent student, excellent person, and so on. Okay, okay. No, 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 no. Really. D'accord. I'm not such thing. D'accord. Ah, ah, ah. Don't be. How to say that? Par Keegan, I think. Don't be shy. Don't be. No, not shy. Modest, modest, modesty. How to say that? Kenson, Kenson. Is that it? Voilà, Kenson. Oh là là. I remember the without. Cool, cool. I guess no, it's in my brain. Just I had a little hard time to access it. Kenson, humility. Voilà. D'accord. No, no. You don't need to be that modest. Don't need to be humble. Humble. D'accord, senpai no. D'accord. I'm happy of receiving praises from senpai. D'accord, but the words of senpai. Oh, wait. Doremo gatsushiri. No, no, zushika. Doremo. Ah, zushiri. I think the word is zushiri, not gatsushiri. Gatsushiri seems too strange. Zushiri. Yes, zushiri, evidently. D'accord, zushiri. D'accord, to. D'accord, voilà. But the words of a senpai are really heavy on my body. Is that it? Like, no, it's. Because you know, I'm ashamed. Because in fact, I am an otaku and I'm only playing around. I'm not. It's, it, no, the excellent student is just a personal, not me, something like that. Not about that. Okay, let's see. D'accord, d'accord. D'accord, voilà, they are. D'accord, d'accord. They are over. Voilà. He's overestimating me. Is that it? Well, I'm not. It's not humility. It's not a modesty. D'accord. Indeed. D'accord. I guess indeed in front of senpai. No, my. I am. I guess you could think that I am like that. But it's wrong. D'accord. No, I'm not really that. Voilà. What the other people are praising is not my true self, my true behavior. No, like, d'accord. It's not my true strong point. D'accord, subité. Dasan, Dasan, it's a bankruptcy? No, no, Dasan. Self-interest, d'accord, sorry. Dasan, why Dasan? Which is strike and calculate. Why is it self-interest? Because it is calculated, because you strike the calculation, so you, it's calculated, it's not natural, it's not spontaneous, etc. Monsieur Mettelot, d'accord, d'accord. Voilà, 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 it's not... voilà, voilà, d'accord, voilà, it's all, voilà, everything is calculated, everything is completely constructed. I am not, I don't have a naturally good behavior, naturally just like senpai. But senpai, d'accord, voilà, I bet that, you know, senpai do not doubt that at all. Like, he have no idea whatsoever that I am a completely despicable human being. D'accord, Kito, definitively about me, he's probably thinking that I am the same type of person as him. You know, I'm perfect like him, perfect naturally like him. It's true, hein? Hojime also said that he's a monster, but I guess he is a monster. Okay, let's see. Sono koto ga, which is dumb because you know they are twins, so he probably have the same intellectual potential as his brother. What a waste. Okay, let's see. Sono koto ga watashi ni totte. Oh, poulet, poulet chat, d'accord, d'accord. Because of that, I guess I am under a lot of pressure, I guess. D'accord. And then there was silence. That's it, okay. D'accord, d'accord. D'accord, voilà. So that, voilà. We also were silent during the council assembly, but. But, attends, ça. diverse talk, random talk. Voilà, but I have no, d'accord. I have no, d'accord. But really, we have no subject of discussion. We have no common interest, I guess. D'accord. Alas, contente-toi. D'accord, I guess, voilà. Until now was the only thing that voilà, we have no more topics. No, we talked about the weather, or we are good people and whatnot, but yeah, we have nothing concrete to discuss. D'accord, d'accord. We don't have even one topic to discuss together. No, so voilà. There is really. Voilà, voilà. Voilà, so it means that when if we were ever hooked together, we would not have anything to discuss. D'accord, Moshi. But if you want to become his wife, a wife and a husband are not supposed to talk together like friends. They are not friends, and they are wife and husbands. You're not supposed to be friends with your. Okay, whatever. Moshi mo senpai to Helsinki. D'accord, voilà. If we became together, then voilà. I wonder if anything will change, like we will talk more. D'accord. D'accord. I have this feeling that probably yes, it will nothing will change. D'accord. I'm having fun. No, Tanoshika. Is it fun? No, wait. Adzukenai. I guess, I'm not sure I can say that it's fun, I guess. Is that it? Ano, I guess we are going to force ourselves. Ano, without thinking. Now, cutting the thinking. It's bodily, I cut the thinking, so you know, I stop to think and just act, something like that. So I am bold, no, I am daring. I bodily open my mouth. I'm not having fun, so let's have some fun. Is that it? Kokowai totsu. D'accord, because you know it's my one chance to make this fun, you know, whatever, you know, like we need to make it memorable. Senpai, d'accord. Are you reading books? D'accord, Mazua. D'accord, I'm going to do a light job. D'accord, book? Yes. I read quite a lot. I quite like, in fact, to read books. Good. D'accord. I expected this answer. Anisaki-san, do you also read? Eh? D'accord. Let's see. Yes, a little bit. D'accord. Is that so? What kind of book? D'accord. Light novels! Light novels! Of course, she's not saying that out loud. D'accord. Yes, I'm not going to say that. Kokando, the degree of like. I want, voilà, if I want my relationship points with the senpai to rise up, I cannot answer that. Kokando, like the degree of liking feeling. So it's a relationship point, you know, like in a game. No, for example, in The Sims, you know, like you talk to people, to the little puppets, and they like you more. That's that. Sorry, sorry. Kokando. No, it's not that, sorry. Code Suki on. Konomi. D'accord. Kokando, bonne façon, André. Rate of favorable impression. Voilà, it's a little mouthful, isn't it? Rate of favorable impression. So, you know, relationship point. Even relationship point is a little harder to say, especially for me. But yeah. Okay. Recently, I. Like I began to read the mystery novels. Hey, is that so? Me too. I am reading mystery novels. What a coincidence! Oh, senpai, no tension. Oh, it seems like no, the interest of senpai raised up. D'accord. So, oh, wait. D'accord. Well, I guess you know it's not like I can expand the talk from now on, but you know, because. She literally started like she met one chapter. Like, she read one chapter of a mystery novel. That's all. Look at this. Wait. How do you say that? Tsuki and Mame. Yes, Mame. Definitely Mame. Yes, no, it's not Mame at all. There are some components of, but yes, it works. Oh, d'accord. It's Mame plus Cross. It's not that plus Tsuki plus. Oh, okay. You have no idea what I just said, but it's okay. Okay, Fukuramu. D'accord. Voilà, Fukurama Setai. D'accord. ここから話を膨らませたいところだけど、I wanted to expand the talk from now on, but no, I have no. D'accord. There are quite a lot of mystery novels, but Anesaki-san, what type of are you reading? What are you reading? D'accord. Do you have favorite authors and so on? Let's see. D'accord. To be honest, I really started to read them right away, just recently. So, d'accord. It's not really detailed yet. D'accord. This answer. D'accord. It's really pitiable, but I could only respond like that. D'accord. Because after all, d'accord. Well, it seems like I really did not study enough. D'accord. Yesterday, I should have. Like it would have been great if I you know got a handle of myself and studied more and did better. Is that so? Today, voilà, right now, what are you reading? D'accord. Let's see. I am reading the dining table on the 25 o'clock. Is that it? Shokutaku is a dining table. Is it really? No, table, tray, and eating. So. It's dumb. Of course, it's Shokutaku, but. Dining table, yes, there is no other traduction. But it feels a little strange. But whatever. Shokutaku. D'accord, Shokutaku, no. D'accord. The dining table of 25 hours. So, voilà. Oh, it's good. It's my favorite one. D'accord, this book is my favorite one. And once again, the tension of senpai rises up. It seems, it's the first time that it's probably the first time that I looked at a senpai that had fun, that seemed to have fun. Yappari. I knew it, you know, having a common interest, and so a common topic of discussion is the best. Hozumi-san. D'accord, it's really good that Hozumi-san lent that I borrowed the book from Hozumi-san. It's really good that I did that. D'accord, there is a trick to elucidating the later part of the book, is that it? D'accord, but. Attends, what? Qui t'en sujet? What is this kanji? Hop, Nawa. D'accord, the ordinary method. D'accord, voilà, there is a trick to elucidating the later part, but it's not a simple trick. D'accord, it's not a simple, it's a trick, hein? D'accord, it's not an ordinary method. Everything, until the end of the end, you know, I could not elucidate the thing. Oh, by the way, Anesaki-san, you are still in the middle of reading it, isn't it? Yes, I still. Oh, Yes. So far, I only read like 30%. You know, three parts in one. So it means one generally denotes 10. No, so three parts in one means three parts in 10. Not sure why they're not just saying no three parts in 10, but whatever. It's 30%. Like I'm still I still read only like 30%. I see. D'accord. I see. Right now, it's probably not quite interesting yet. D'accord. But I promise you, if you trudge on, no, if you continue to read and you go past the part that is not really interesting, it will become, it will catch you your attention. D'accord. Is that so? D'accord. Yeah, oh, it's bad. I completely, I did not understand at all. It's me that's saying that, no, it's her. Okay, let's see, Jozen, and that's Jojo the Jokyo, what is it? No, d'accord, it's not Jokyo, what is that? Well, it's a Zen, but I did not, d'accord, I did not understand the line of thought, no, the line of the book, is that it? Like, the story, attends, wait, Inu, that's that. D'accord, Fukusen, the... I definitely did not understand no, the foreshadowing. No, I did not catch the foreshadowing at all whatsoever. Is that it? Now wait. No, wakara nakata wala. Negation. I did not completely didn't catch the foreshadowing. Voilà, right now, voilà, at the start, it's not really interesting, but if you read well, there's a lot of foreshadowing of what is going to happen. I see. It's bad I did not catch any foreshadowing. Anesaki-san, this book... I'm quite happy that you are reading this book, Anesaki-san. I have a hard time to find the people that read books, in fact, around me. Is that so? Yes. Until now... In fact, aside from Shizune, there is no one that that is reading books. Eh? Shizune-san also is reading? Shizune-san... Yes, Shizune... of course. Shizune-san also likes mystery novels. It seems like she's reading quite a lot, too. D'accord, I guess it seems like she's quite interested, she likes these books. And among what the books that she's reading, the book that you are reading, she also likes it. So you could talk with her too, I guess. What? Shizune-san also likes mystery novels? And I guess it's just one other common point that she had with Senpai. D'accord. I'm really envious, you know, they are way too well suited for each other. Ah, that's right. D'accord, next week, at the end of next week... that's right, about the date, no, the thing next at the weekend of next week. D'accord, how about going to see a movie? Yes, that's right. What kind? What are we going to? Nankan? Maska? Strange word. Say Nankan? Which visionage? Observation? Which? No, what? Which one? Stop trying. Which one? Nankan? No, it's Kan. Ah, whatever. Nankan. Which one? Voilà, there is an upcoming film from the same author that have lightened, you know, the dinner table at 25 o'clock. Voilà, it's a movie based on another one of their work. D'accord, I really like the other book, that the movie is based on. So I was thinking of, I really wanted to go and see it. Anesaki-san, do you want to see it too? Yes, I think that it's a good idea. D'accord, I really do not have any objection because d'accord, I think that matching what senpai likes is the best. What was the thing like we are doomed to suffer because we have both the marble and the sculptor? Is that it? But you are not a marble or a sculptor, Hanesaki. You are just some like a Play-Doh that is pushing yourself into an arbitrary hole. You should just be honest with your otakuness. Slap, slap. After all, you know, light novels. Maybe he would like light novels. No, maybe they're a little too. Whatever. Okay, so let's see. No, there are probably some light novels that are mystery based. Well, but they are probably not. Whatever. Okay, let's see. Tarushimi. Yes, it seems like we are going to have fun. Tarushimi, Dani. Tarushimi, Dana. D'accord. Watashimos des. Me too, I think that it's going to have fun. Yes, yes. Fun. Senpai Tarushimi. D'accord. It seems like we are going to have fun with you, Senpai. Voilà. It seems like to have fun with Senpai, I needed to study well, you know, the mystery novels. Well, I guess it's good because it's going to make her read things that are more difficult, and if she wants to get to a good university, it's a good idea. Okay. Faster. Sorry, Ika. D'accord, I guess. After that, Senpai, d'accord, we began to talk in a heated way. About the mystery novels. Well, I mean, I had almost no input into the conversation, but So it was mainly me, I guess, hearing about Mitsuho Senpai talk, Hoshina Senpai talk. Geomantic is the surface, the front side, honestly, no, okay. On the surface, d'accord, voilà, but on the surface, quoi. D'accord, voilà, but to be honest, on the surface, no, it's the first time that I ever had such talked with a senpai in such a way. So I was, I had a simple, simple happiness. No, I was simply happy. It was a pure happiness. Just a little bit, Tokyo. D'accord, I have the feeling that even if just for a little bit, the distance between me and senpai was shortened a little bit. Sorry. But even then. Voilà, but even then, in my cast, there was like a little trouble. That was something that was troubling me. D'accord. D'accord. Fini. D'accord. All of a sudden, d'accord. All of a sudden, d'accord. Senpai is ending the talk and is stopped to walk. All of a sudden, fini. All of a sudden, the senpai stopped to talk and stopped walking. Hmm? What is it? No, this is. There, it's Hozumi and Shizune, isn't it? Eh? Oula! Is the punch? Why? Senpai. D'accord, I look where senpai is looking. D'accord. Just in front of the public garden, Hozumi-san and Shizune-san are. It seems like they are talking. D'accord, Hozumi-san. D'accord, Hozumi-san is without an umbrella on his. Sasazu, it's Sasanai. Without holding. Non, Sasa. Voilà, without supporting, without. D'accord, voilà. Hojimi-san is on his bicycle without an umbrella. D'accord. Shizune-san. D'accord. Shizune-san is trying to tilt her umbrella. And. Ah, d'accord, voilà. It seems like Shizune-san is tilting her umbrella in a way that. The rain is not hitting Hojimi-san. D'accord. I wonder what happened. What is happening? Yes, me too. What is happening? D'accord. With curiosity, we are approaching Hozumi-san and Shizune-san, apparently. Kaio. No, Yokai. Voilà. And. Tsuba. Yes, no, no. Kiba, sorry, Kiba. It's Kiba is. Sorry. Kiba is a fang. No, it's not fang. But there is a. It's fang and EU. Which means. I don't know. Let's see. Doubt. D'accord. D'accord, puzzled. D'accord. All. D'accord. As we are being. As we are puzzled, suspicious, dubious, we are approaching Hozumi-san and Shizune-san. Kegen. Okay. Kigeni omoi nagara Hozumi-san to Shizune-san ni chikazuite iru. Chikazuite iku. Sorry, iku. I'm sorry. why did I say iru? Okay, so let's see. Futari no hashi. D'accord. As we are approaching, I guess we are starting to hear their talk. D'accord. And we stopped our walking. Did it? No? D'accord. All of a sudden, the atmosphere. Wait, attends. No, it's. It's Satsu. I cannot think of anything else. Yes, it's Satsu. Yes, look at that. Yes, Satsu. And a Shiru. Sachi, I guess somehow we were able to infer sense the situation. Oh, wait. No, sorry. Why? D'accord, that. Seul. Tada? Tada naranu? The verb. Naru? Tada naranai. Incomparable, unusual. D'accord, somehow we are able to infer that it's an unusual, serious atmosphere. D'accord, oh my. D'accord, because it's not related to you, okay? I guess because she's asking about the bruise. Hozumi-san is. D'accord, upon saying that, Hozumi-san is putting. Okay, hein? D'accord, voilà. With a spiny tone of voice, Hozumi-san says that, and then put his feet on the pedal of the bicycle. Shizume-san, Shizune-san. D'accord, I guess Shizune-san try to stop him and go after him. I guess. Wait, please. D'accord, in any case, d'accord, you are hurt, isn't it? No, I'm not. Don't worry. No, he's, don't say don't worry. No, it's not the type to say don't worry. I'm not. D'accord, sorry. D'accord, I guess. Well, but you know, in this wetness, it's going to. D'accord, you are going to catch a cold. D'accord, you are going to catch a cold in this wetness if you are wet like that. D'accord. I don't really care. D'accord. In any case. In any case, you know, it's really, it have nothing to do with you, so just leave me alone, I guess. Don't mind about me. D'accord. How can you say such an awful thing? No, like we are a childhood friend. Of course, it's related to me. No. Okay. So that. What is she? D'accord. Did I do something to you, Hozumi-san? Voilà. In the past, you were so kind, so gentle. D'accord. We were always together. We were having a lot of fun. Voilà. So that's why, in the past, about Hozumi-kun. Shut up. D'accord. Hozumi-san. D'accord. She was loving him. Is that it? D'accord. Maybe. D'accord. She loves him and. Wait, the sutter, wait. She loves Hozumi. Mizuho, the brother of Hozumi, likes Anesaki. Anesaki likes Mitsuho, but Hanasaki also like that one. So what is going to happen? I guess if in all logics she's going to be with him, and the other two are going to be alone and sad. No, wait, it's not really like that. No, it's there's quite the possibility that everyone is going to end up happy. So maybe, I don't know, maybe it's Hojimi's route, okay? But we are not going to be with Hojimi. We are going to get with the Mizuho. And the route is basically seeing these two get together, is that it? While we are getting together with the other one. What the? Why? Shut up! Voilà, shut up. D'accord, Hojimi-san is saying that coldly. Damale. Voilà. Damale yo. Shut up, you know. Like, yo. Damale yo. D'accord, Shizune-san. D'accord, Shizune-san. Oh là. She's crying, that it? Oh no, no. Shizune-san looks like she took a strike, you know, and close her mouth and looks like she's took a strike, and voila, it seems like voila, she's beginning to cry. It's awful, it's terrible, it's I know the Hojimi-kun, the Hojimi-kun of right now. I don't like him. I don't like it. Ah, I see. Ah, so. I guess for Hojimi-san is making a smile from the nose, like sarcastic smile, something like that. I don't know. Hojimi-san smile and grasp on the handle of his bicycle. Well, you know, I also change from since the past. You know, I'm not the same from before. Ayao, d'accord. Oula. Wait. D'accord. Looks like he's inspecting the tires, and Hojimi-san is looking towards his bicycle like he's inspecting the tires. I don't understand. No, whatever. Voilà, he continue. Voilà, he push all his weight into the pedal, and it's look like. D'accord. I guess he became aware of us. Is that it? D'accord. It's like he was not expecting us, and when he saw us, you know, he's stopping to move. D'accord. Hojimi-san. D'accord. Hojimi-san is making, you know, like a very pointed mouse, like. D'accord, like, you know, he's trying to remove all the blood from his lips, I guess. No, like, sorry. D'accord, his left arm too. Ah no, d'accord, damn, it's wait. D'accord, voilà. D'accord, on the point of the mouth of Hojimi, there is some little bit of blood, and on his right, yes, okay, it was hidden by the, yes, and his left arm also is all bruised. Voilà, there is, d'accord, there is like a scratching wound. D'accord, I wonder what happened. D'accord. Hantai. D'accord, with. D'accord, voilà, while I guess I shut up. No, wait. D'accord, after shutting up, you know, after the silence where he was troubled, Hojimi-san begin to smile like in an ironic way. Is that it? D'accord, it seems like you are good, you are getting chummy with each other, isn't it? D'accord, chatto, oh wait, oi, Hojimi. Senpai, d'accord. Senpai began to have a harsh expression, and d'accord, and approach Hojimi-san. D'accord. I guess I'm being removed from I guess the rain began to fall on me as the umbrella is removed, because I am not moving from my spot. Or maybe, you know, he's like extending his arm, not to keep the arm, the umbrella above me, but he's getting outside the umbrella. So I just like, Nante, like, what did you say? Like, I just said what I was thinking, I guess. Apologize right away to Shizune. There is no need to, there is probably no need to apologize. D'accord, what is that? But why? No, about you, you know, about Shizune, you. Che! D'accord, Hozumi-san. D'accord, Hozumi-san make a very exaggerated, you know, tongue click. Like, che, che. And voilà. And push on the pedal in an angry way. Doitsumo koitsumo. What is doitsu? Koitsu is that one, that thing? Right. So, D'accord, everybody, d'accord. Doitsumo koitsumo negative. D'accord, everybody is very smart, is that it? D'accord. No, everybody is not as smart as you, is that it? D'accord. Tsuki, after speaking these words, Hozumi-san once again go is on his bicycle, start his bicycle. And at this instant, for just an instant, our eyes met. But Hozumi-san. But I guess, voilà, Hozumi-san, he's just like français ses sourcils. How do you say that? You know, his eyebrows is twisting them a little bit, just a little bit, and without saying anything, just to get out. Hozumi-senpai. D'accord, I guess voilà. Hozumi-senpai let out a sig like he was very very tired. And then right away, like he just remembered, he quickly put the umbrella on top of my head. Sorry, you are all wet, isn't it? No, it's more than that. Once again, I guess voilà, once again his line of sight. No, he looked at me again. It's like for I don't know how many times Shizune-san is standing there. No, wait. D'accord, I guess she's standing there and. How do you say that? Katawarani? No. Wakini? No. Okani? No. Hatani? But maybe? Maybe. Sobani? Sobani. Soba. Sobani. Sobani. Voilà. And voilà. I don't know when, but Shizune-san is standing just next to us, I guess. D'accord. Voilà. While having a lot of tears in her eyes, she's... D'accord, I guess. D'accord. She's looking at us like she's surprised. D'accord. D'accord, the situation right now, d'accord, Shizune-san, with her wounded heart. D'accord, voilà, Shizune-san and her wounded heart, and Hoshina-senpai and me, together under an umbrella. D'accord. Ah, this is... D'accord, this is really... D'accord, Itama... D'accord, it's definitely some kind of a situation where misunderstandings could easily arise. Shizune-san, D'accord, I guess he's lowering our heads and then voilà, begin to run away from us. Shizune, d'accord. Sensei, d'accord. Sensei, I guess is waving, looking at her, like quickly. D'accord, I quickly get out from under the umbrella of a senpai. D'accord, I know what I see. D'accord, I know from now on I'm going to get back home on my own. Eh? D'accord, no, it's no good. D'accord, because you know the rain is quite strong. Senpai, d'accord, senpai is tilting once again the umbrella. And, d'accord, once again, you know, I get out from it. No, it's okay. I'm going to be okay. So more than that, please, please go after Shizune-san. D'accord. But, senpai seems to be troubled. Really, documenté. D'accord. Really, is really a very gentle person. D'accord. You know, d'accord. The way of thinking of senpai, D'accord, voilà, Senpai definitely does not know about me, that I am an awful person because I am an otaku. I am the worst kind of being because I'm playing visual novels. Oh wait, it's also for me. Oh no. I have an excuse because it's for learning Japanese. No, I like to play them, period. Okay, so let's see, if I play, it's more like reading them. I mean, you know, I was reading visual novels in English before. I mean, it was also for studying English, I guess. But yeah, in fact, I think I never read even one visual novel in French. In fact, does it even exist? I never searched. Okay, so it's a demo. Shizune. Kininatteiru. Well, but what I understand is that. That he definitively likes Shizune-san. Well, I don't know about me, but he definitely likes Shizune-san. So. D'accord, so I think. D'accord, I have no choice but to do the best thing for Shizune-san now. D'accord, what does she want? D'accord, I'm going to get to get under. I'm going to get in a place where it's I'm protected against the raid. An abri anti-pluie, how do you say that? Anyway, I'm dumb. Amayadori. Yes, Amayadori. D'accord, it's literally the whole thing, d'accord. Taking shelter from rain, d'accord. I'm going to take a shelter from the rain. And I'm going to call my little brother to come take me. D'accord. D'accord, saying it like that, Senpai will definitively agree with me, I guess. Is that so? D'accord. Yes. So, thank you for escorting me so far. D'accord. See you Monday. D'accord. Yes, understood. D'accord. D'accord, but pay attention, be careful to not catch a cold, okay? D'accord, Senpai. D'accord, I guess, voilà. I guess Senpai at the end had a little refreshed expression and began to run after, to pursue and run after Shizune-san. Well then, sate. D'accord, I'm already very wet, so. Wait, not. Tsudene, it's already. I don't know whether she's saying no. There's no need for me to take shelter, or I need to go take a shelter now. Déjà, voilà, already. It's already too late to since I'm already quite wet. So, voilà. So I guess imasara. It's not negative imasara, yes. D'accord, it's decent, voilà. D'accord, I'm already completely wet, so, you know, I can have doubts about going, taking shelter under the rain. Voilà, I take my resolution and I guess, you know, I decided to just get back home under the rain. And, d'accord, and yesterday? D'accord, voilà. D'accord, voilà. As I resolve myself to just walk under the rain, I remember the shortcut from yesterday. Well, it's a quite no, it's quite a bad road, you know, because it's not a good run, not what do you say, goudron. D'accord, there's no like a road that is not paved. No, that. How do you say that? It's a goudron. In French, it's goudron, but how do you say in whatever, no problem. But no, it's the situation, no, the estimation of the, how to say that, the condition of the body, the condition, what the condition of the road is quite bad, but well, it's definitely a way to quickly get back home. Voilà, there. Over, hein. It's bad because it's raining, so there is a lot of mud, and you don't have boots, isn't it? As I enter the raccourci, the road, the alleyway. Oh, d'accord. I found, Hojimi-san. Hojimi-san. D'accord. I wonder why Hojimi-san is here. D'accord. It seems like. D'accord. It seems like he's hurt. I wonder if he's okay. D'accord. And then. Voilà, because me in the past. About you, Hojimi-kun, I... No, like, I loved you, something like that. D'accord. What is it... you in the past, you know, because you... Why are you doing that? Because in the past... Because you... About Shizune, you know, you... D'accord. What the two of them said... D'accord. D'accord, I am quite able to... D'accord, you know, what they said, you know, what they missed, it's quite easy to hypothesize, to do an hypothesis that, you know, the simple word that was missing was suki, like love, you know. D'accord, so I guess it means that Hojimi-san and Shidene-san wanted to get together, I guess. D'accord, yeah, no. Shidene-san... D'accord, voilà, because Shizune-san said in the past, so I guess it's not a present situation, it's not right now. D'accord, voilà, non, Shizune-san. Voilà, d'accord, just looking at her behavior, the one that Shizune-san like right now is without a doubt Hoshina-senpai. D'accord, so déjà, well then, what about Hojimi-san? Like, voilà, Hojimi-san. D'accord, do Hojimi-san like love Shizune-san? D'accord, I guess there is no way to have this talk. I guess it's obvious, there is no need to talk about that. After all, she's a perfect, and she was his childhood friend, so anyone in that position would definitely love her. Will become, in love, will fall in love with her. Voilà, 57 minutes, okay. You know what, I'm going to stop it here, because we are probably going to talk with Hojimi, or whatnot, we are probably going to get on the bicycle, return faster home, okay. We are going to hurt our butt some more. Sorry, okay, yes. So, Voilà, I guess we are going to stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of the games that I have just won. It's apparently just one. Okay, whatever. But, how can I get out? Okay, so I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of the games that I already... How can I get, you know, the second part, the second... Or maybe you need to finish that one and then look at that one. I hope you liked it. See you next time. Bye bye. Au revoir. I check my description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. Yes. So far, there is already... a little number of playlist. I really need a better computer now to do more recent games, because if I want to catch the audience and become a very powerful YouTuber, yes, I still need, I guess, to capture my face and so on. I don't really want to do that. I don't want to dox myself. But maybe I should get, you know, like that software, like, capture your face, but turn it into a 3D character. No, I'm probably going to choose like an anime girl, but without changing my voice. I think that is going to be quite funny, you know, to have, you know, a cute 3D, or even 2D, anime girl that is talking with my voice. I say that, but it's not like my voice is very, very deep. Like, it's a little... yes, maybe not. But you know what, I am really, really, really close to my money, so as long as my computer is working, I don't see the reason for upgrading. I guess, yeah, I see the reason, because for example, I really wanted to play Crusader King 2. I can play it with my computer, but only the base version, not without a big map, because once there are too much characters, no, my computer can't keep up and just crash. Like, it's not even, I mean, it's slowing down progressively and progressively, but then it just crashes. So yeah, and yeah. Without speaking, of course, you know, all the modern, graphically intensive games. Maybe I should move. I should just get a new computer once I move to Japan, because I will move to Japan. I'm a weeb after all, no? I don't know. Why would I move to Japan? Okay, so let's see. I guess I would move from one paradise to another. Or from paradise to hell. I don't really know what is the society like in Japan. Quite xenophobic, I guess. No, it's not like I'm Japanese, so... Yeah. I don't know. Why am I talking about that? Okay, so bye-bye, au revoir. Oh, no, no. I mean, it's not like I have to move to Japan. No, it's not because I learned English that I'm going to move to the United States United Kingdoms. Okay, shut up. Goodbye, au revoir.